Oh my god. You'll probably see this tonight, recording this. And then after this, you see this video, let me know. There'll be several videos recorded in advance that you'll see throughout the later this week. So, you'll see this one. If you're there for the stream, thank you, E, for showing up. And if you subscribe, thank you for no. It's, if without E's help, I never would have beat this game. Oh my god. This has to be a popular speedrun game. Outlast has got to be a popular speedrun game. But, did I enjoy it? Yes. Did I bang my head against my keyboard on certain things? Hell yes. Was it great? It depends, really. I don't know the hype or anything behind the game. I walked into it blind, not knowing anything other than it was a survival game. I bought it on sale. The Emperor literally probably forced me to do it for my heresy. Ha ha ha. Inside joke. Oh my god, that game was, or tested my patience on some things. Now, what was the story? I honestly don't know the story. It looks like from what E was telling me, it's in Accelerator Works and comics, and that flushes out what's in there. Other than the fact I lost 3 fingers, and you're probably not a very attractive guy by the end of this main character. Sad for you. I did not like how the ending was. Okay, the ending was good. I explained that in the final part. It's sad because I really could have gotten that in just 3 parts if the game had not crashed. Yes, I had a crash and had to put it into the 4th part. That actually irritated me to a degree. But hey, if you enjoyed Outlast and you like to see it, but you literally hear me suffering throughout it and my podcast laughing maniacally at my pain and misery. Thanks, guys. Did I enjoy the game? Yes. I will tell you one thing. If you have a pair of headphones, I would not recommend using a one-set headphone. It does not work out that well. Because these headphones, well, not headphones, but it's designed like the Call of Duty method. Like, if you have Meat Guy, you can hear him coming louder on one end, or Meat Guy Jr., you'll hear him come out here if he's running this way. They literally have the sound design is amazing in this game. That is one thing I gave it credit for, was a lot on the sound design. The atmospheric music creeps you the hell on certain things. And by the way, I hate Dr. Lecter, or whatever his name is, that stupid dang locked doctor nearly. Ooh! Thank you, E, for showing up when you did, because I would have been stuck at that doctor. Oh! Shout out to E. See him in the stream? Oh my god, I would never have gotten out. E, I praise you. But there's just one thing. The whole game felt like the mansion from freaking Resident Evil. You know, the mansion environment, the decrepit Billy. Then just out of the blue, I'm shoved to Umbrella Antarctica. After I went down the drain. That got me. I was actually, if you look at the screen, I'm a little bit contemplating asking the Emperor John, or whatever was on there, and all of them, like, am I high? Am I on an acid trip? This is not, like, this just, we just went straight from haunted tank to, phew, out the window, unrealistic, and we land. Would I recommend buying this game? Hell yes, it's actually very frustrating, and you should suffer the pain for it. It's on sale right now, I recommend it buy on sale. I honestly think the highest thing I can give this thing is excellent sound design. I cannot praise that sound design enough. Like, you know when that damn ghost is coming for you in Antarctica, because the drum's coming. Drums in the deep. Yeah, that thing's coming. He's coming, he's not going to let you go away. I don't know many how Papa Nurgle's jokes I was making during the same, but oh my god. And when they're chasing you, too, oh, you gotta think on your feet. Especially with that doctor. Oh. Just watch the 4-parter stream. The 4th part really could have ended in 3 parts, but my game crashed live. But thank you, E. I give shout-outs in this video. Thank you, E, for helping me through that. I don't know if I could have made it on my own. Oh. I would have been stuck on Dr. Lecter forever if it wasn't for him. I would recommend buying this for the excellent sound design. It has excellent nuance music. By nuance music, it's like set piece music. Like when Lecter's chasing you, that's some creepy ass music going around. And it kind of has, I'm not gonna spoil it. It has like if you've played the Fear setting, it kind of has that in it. a bit going around. Recommend those games. Those are pretty cool games, by the way. There's 3 of them. But I enjoyed this stream. Thank you, E, for helping me out. I don't know if I'll ever play Outlast Whistleblower or Outlast 2. That's gotta be fun. Sorry, I'm not. Those were torture enough that nothing exists. If you're watching this, you'll get with me. I'll see you all on the podcast. I probably crank this video out tonight. I enjoyed Outlast. It was a fun stream as hell. So maybe I'll find out another game I should stream. That's not podcast material. Shoot me some ideas down below. Till then, this is your host as always. Signing off. Have a fun day. And by the way, Outlast is really fun. And I think it would be best for a speedrun. China! Because, yeah, China. I wonder how many Chinese people were stuck in that building. Flame me non cap. I'd like to thank Libra and John, who were on there with me, because, God, they kept me sane. Ugh. But yeah, watch the VOD. They're funny as hell, because I actually did pick up my keyboard, and I was like, you can hear me go, poosh, 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 my poor keyboard. I have some horror stories, too, funny in there. So, yeah. That's my opinion of Outlast. Buy it on sale, or buy it for your uplist. It's pretty cheap. I believe it's even on Switch, I believe. You can even get it on Switch, I believe. That's all I gotta say on Outlast. This is just as always, the matter of your account. Signing off. Do hit the like, saying, or just share the video. Sharing helps a lot on most YouTubers nowadays. And that really does. You can store it on Tweet, 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 or Facebook, or all the above. Till then, see ya.